religion, but you ain't ministry ready. Because when you do it only when you think you ought to do it, you ain't ready. To be Holy Ghost led, you're ready to execute His plan when He calls and gives a command. You're ready. There are no questions, there are no doubts, there are no hesitation, there are no disputes, because He's in charge. And He says, everything is eligible to you as you are following the will of God.